When I grow up, I want to be a policeman because they look bad guys in jail.
But I want to be a fashion designer because I like sewing and art.
Well, I have a little fashion set. I do.
But I want to be a vet because I want to save all of them animals out there.
I want to be a marine biologist because I love ocean animals and I want to study them.
When I grow up, I want to be a paramedic because then I can help the people who are unwell.
I want to be a film writer. In school, one of my favourite things to do is write creative stories in my literacy lessons. When I write, I can go anywhere I want to be, anyone I want to be.
I think it's really important that we always challenge the pupils. We are very approachable. We make sure that we're always there for the children, emotionally and educationally.
I think it's very important to have a positive and a growth mindset because you need to be able to challenge yourself. You need to be able to approach challenges with positivity. I think if they can see that there's long-term positive effects in achieving an education, they're more likely then to engage and try their best to fulfil their potential.
Play your part.
Be the best you can be.
Play your part.
Be the best you can be.
Be the best you can be.